Well, starting this fall, voters in North Carolina will be asked to show their ID when they head to the polls. Now, North Carolina county election boards can issue free photo ID cards this upcoming election. This will help registered voters make their ballot count if they don't have an acceptable form of ID. And that's it for your Morning Rush.